Maureen Killian is telling us that stress is not what happens to us. It is our response towards things that happen to us. And response is something that we can choose. Difficult situations are many in life that cause pain. How we respond to it is what determines if we will be stressed or not. No, in many difficult occasions, it's hard to avoid stress. But we can lessen it, or we can try to choose to avoid it in some situations. Thank you.